am Tibor from the Electronic Recycling Association, and I'm one of the managers here.
So my name is Benjamin Brenner, and I'm the general manager for the Electronic Recycling Association of Alberta.
So at the Electronic Recycling Association, people donate their used and unwanted electronics. Companies also donate it. And what we do is we refurbish it, and we try to give it a second life. So if we can refurbish it, then we'll donate it, or we'll resell it. And a lot of the electronics that we're reselling are for great budget prices. So people that couldn't afford a new laptop or an expensive laptop or an expensive server, they have an entry point now.
We offer pickup services, material gets picked up. We go through every single item. We offer serialized reporting. We offer data destruction physically and data wipe as well.
A lot of these items, they contain heavy metals and toxic metals, and they're toxic. So if they're going in the ground, it's bad for the environment. And a lot of them still work. And if they don't work, we can refurbish it because we get so many parts and pieces.
We basically do and work with any kind of electronics, so that's kind of what differentiates us from competition as well, that we'll pick up any kind of electronics and then we have a solution for almost anything.
Lots of times electronics can be expensive, so the advantage with us is that we can offer really low prices on laptops and on computers, and it gives people an access point.
You can go on our website, which is www.era.ca, and you can book a pickup service online. A lot of our employees do take the bus, so I understand with the C train it's going to be a lot faster. It's going to be safer to commute. It's going to definitely help customers get here easier as well.
It's going to help our customers a lot, because a lot of times the customers, I notice they're coming with a bus and they're walking a long ways just to get here. And it kind of fits with the budget nature of our operation, because a lot of people that are taking a bus are looking for budget items, and we're kind of inaccessible. So this is going to be a great fit, because now people that are looking for budget items and are taking a train, they got quick access to us.